How are you?
You been with the client long?
Couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very smart, very capable.
Whoa!
What?
What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga master?
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor.
I think he overstretched her muscle.
There's a lot of annoyed people. That Yamazaki lady, lawyer?
She's really expressing her malcontent. Probably a good idea for him.
Shit!
Victim. The crime scene is real fresh.
Hey!
Take him down with extreme prejudice.
Mister, what the hell is this?
You did this? What's his problem?
Seriously, anybody know this guy?
Hey. Oh
Seven, six, eight, over.
Hurry up, we're losing him.
Contact! Contact! Fire at will!
Requesting assistance!
Someone is firing a pistol or a gun or something.
I know karate.
Didn't you? Jesus! Hey, just mind
your own. Boy, what the hell is that? Stop this karma, my friend!
For this mess? Fucking look at me when I'm talking to you. Sir. Sir.
Man, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Sir, I'm talking to you, sir.
Go somewhere safe.
Not in the
Everything is under control.
Yeah, I think I understand.
Man, do you copy?
Some gun
gun-toting idiot is discharging a firearm.
No command. No trace. None.
Okay. Nah, this seems pretty easy. This goes to this, that goes to that.
Hi, Doc.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? It's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
He's a kid. I mean, what seems to be the trouble? Probably wanted to show off. I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best part.
What's that?
What is it? What the?
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is. The guy.
That's gonna be.
What the hell?
Can someone please help me?
I need help here.
I'm just gonna have to wait for myself. I'm following the trial closely. Doctor, all I can say is.
Fine. Fine, I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
And move up on target one. Move, move.
Come in, Delta 6.
You should leave the area. You might have trouble.
What the hell was that?
What are you doing here?